Hi, I'm John Paul, AAA Southern New England's car doctor. When it comes to trying to get your car to run the best and get the best fuel economy, one of the simplest things you can do is change a dirty air filter. A dirty air filter on some cars will reduce fuel economy, on other cars it will reduce engine performance. And on most cars, it's a pretty simple thing to do. In fact, in a lot of cars, you don't even need tools. Why don't we change the one in this car? From the top, it doesn't look bad, but it's the bottom that's dirty. So it's very simple. Go to the auto parts store, get a new air filter, slide it right in, make sure it sits properly in place, put the housing back on, reinstall the clips, and you're good to go. So by replacing the air filter, you'll guarantee you'll get better performance, perhaps better fuel economy, and the engine will just be in better shape because of it.